What if every one of us from around the world starts moving to one particular island with an intention to sink it by overpopulating it? And yeah, you can carry additional weights too. How much weight do you think an island can hold? Can we really sink it? Also, do islands being surrounded by water on all sides always stay at one place, or they float around having new coordinates every time? Both the questions have a common answer. What is it? Let's find out. First up, an island does not float on water. For the most part, it is made up of rock and it goes all the way down to the Earth's crust through the seabed. If an island wasn't attached to the Earth's crust, being a rock, it would naturally sink, as rock is denser than the water. On the contrary, icebergs are less dense than the water. This allows them to float around in the sea. Islands are underwater mountains with a flat top surface above the water. They simply cannot sink. Well guys, this is pretty much it. If you like this short video, share it with your folks. In the next episode, I'm going to talk about the fresh water availability on islands, being surrounded by ocean on all sides. How do people living on them get drinking water? I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, take care.